bit gapchan and then jump. Both legs out of the palm. Khom ai. Namaste, palm together. And second time your high thigh lane, both arms up. One, two, three, four, thang long thang thai. Five and six. Tai swan, jump back, chaturanga. Upward dog, hip bow. And downward dog, then thumbs up. So ready for the third time. Once again, jump and come back in the same position. Come on. In the third time, we'll go the different variation. You have to move more lean. Both arms under the legs. Your shoulder to hip align and main thumb look front everybody. One, shoulder to hip just align, main, two, three, four, and five. Nice one, and jump back. Chaturanga, come on, the last round. Upward dog, hip out, and downward dog, then thumbs up. So this will be our last round. So once again, gapchan and then jump. Come on, come back everybody to the same position. This time just a little bit challenging. Your left foot, left side. Tez hawa tay tay. Right foot on the right side. Okay, namaste. And try to lift your hip up, just maintaining the position of the right leg. One, two, three, four, and five. Hit wow, and again. And toes up again, come back on the same position. One, two, three, four, and five. Drop your hands down, and now open the legs yourself. Gap high thai. Hip opening. Welcoming book. Hip opening first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then, kudos.
Exhale,
turn on the right side, sound 5,